Good evening, I'm Dr. Avi from Erode. Really, it is one of a very fantastic course which I was attended. Morning also, I was attended the earth sciences for civil engineers. So this time I was written the geotechnical engineering. It's called the soil mechanics. Actually, it's a very wonderful course. So this time, completely questions are changed. No? They are given usually multiple answers with the choice based. But this time, we have to work out the problems and we have to enter the answer in a tabular form. It is also very worthy one. Once we think only that all the problems can be solved, or it is very difficult to solve the problems. Today is very fine, very fine. All the questions are expected questions only, provided we should take training on the assignments, or it is very, very difficult to solve the problems. Once we cannot solve the assignments, we cannot solve the problems here.